Satchidanand.
I took this clan 2 years ago, and I did a lot of reincarnations to relieve my relationship, my marriage conflicts, and with the grace of this clan, Vidi gave already a tremendous peace, even after the first time. And at the second time, even my husband took the clan Vidi, and now we actually have absolute peace at home. But everything has changed within me and within the family, and it's truly to feel that it is pure grace that's flowing. And Putashi was praying for Johanna because she was so stuck in this hate and in this abhorrence. And so they really bliss, the bliss came into the family, and there's a lot to forgive. But she will go this way, and she will do all this forgiving, and she has a lot of trust that she will become free finally. And that was actually her goal since childhood. And that was just ignorance, so that she had all those expectations. And that's why that's the best you can do, to take this knowledge here, because then you will know how life works. A huge, huge thank you to Putashri and Dadashri. Thank you.